AEW Dynamite, Brandi Rhodes and Ellie versus Dynamite and Evelyn. The finale of the AEW Dynamite Draw Women Tag Team Tournament play out this weekend as the two teams collide for the ultimate prize. There has been a lot of criticism about AEW not highlighting their women division in the right manner. This is chance to remedy all that. Talking about Brandi Rhodes, she is an American professional wrestler, ring announcer, model, businesswoman and travel agent personality. She is the chief brand officer of professional wrestling promotion, that is All Elite Wrestling, where she also signed as an in-ring performer. She began her career in WWE, where she was assigned to the farm territory, that is Florida Championship Wrestling. She worked as a ring announcer under the ring name of Aiden Sliss. During the time, she married Cody Rhodes. After her husband left WWE in 2016, she left few days later. During the following year, she worked as a wrestler in several promotional events, most notable Impact Wrestling, Ring of Honor, World Wonder Ring, and many others.